On the angle.
Shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you capture, just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Chuck. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddy's he know. He won't have it. He knows. His whole back's at these ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant. He knows when he goes back to this mobile home.
We're always optimistic going into training camp, but we're building on a great recruiting class of 2 years ago. This year we had an even better recruiting class. In fact, we were given an A ranking, one of only two schools in the OUA. So we're quite excited, and we filled some key areas, specifically on the offensive line, with some big, strong individuals. All have been all-stars in Ontario. With our good group of core returning veterans, we've got a good mix of young and old, and probably more than any other year in recent memory, we have a good depth at every position. So everyone's being pushed, and there's no time during training camp that they can slack off because they know someone's waiting behind them in line to take their position. So we've got some healthy competition at training camp. Homie grows hotter, he blows, it's all over. These homes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows, he knows dove and sold nada. So the soul proper is told, it unfolds, I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on.
Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to
got to stand up and have the mental toughness to deal with it. Get your head in the game. It's an opportunity for you to change the momentum to our favor. It's a great opportunity.